Yes. Today I am going to clear about the manipulation and access of a string in Python. A string is incredibly helpful in Python. They contain a sequence of characters and they are usually used to represent text in a code. For example, hello world. You can write hello world within double quotes or single quotes both. We can use both single quotes or double quotes to define the string. They are both valid and equivalent, but you should choose one of them and use it consistently throughout the program. लेकिन एक बार में एक ही तरह का quotes use करना चाहिए. Yes, you use a string when you wrote the hello world program whenever you see the value surrounded by single or double quotes in a Python. That is a string. A string can contain any character that we can type in our keyword board, including numbers, symbols, and other special characters. So these are the example of a string 45678 within quotes, my email @email.com, I love you Python. Space are also counted as a character in a string. Quotes within a string. If we define a string with a double quotes, then we can use a single quotes within a string. Just like I single quotes am 20 years old. So when you use the double quotes outside, then use in single quotes inside. If we define a string with a single quotes, then we use a double quotes within the string. For example, my favorite book is Sense the Sensibility. So we write Sense the Sensibility within a double quotes. String indexing. We can use indices to access the character of a string in our Python program. An index is an integer that represents a specific position in the string. They are all associated to the character at the position. So this is a diagram of string hello. String hello, the H is on 0 position and O is on 4 position. Tip in the indices that are from 0 and they are incremented by 1 for each character to the right. For example, my string is hello, my string 0 is H, 1 is E, 2 is L, 3 is L and 4 is 0. We can also use a negative indices to access these characters. My string hello, when we write my string minus 1 and it will take 0, minus 2 L, minus 3 L, minus 4 E, minus 1, minus 5 H. So it will read the string in a reverse order. We commonly use minus 1 to access the last character of the string. String slicing. We may also need to get slice of a string or subset of its character. We can do so with a string slicing. This is a general syntax. A string variable start, stop and step. Start is the index of the first character that will be included in the slice. By default it is 0. Stop is index of the last character of the string, of the character in the slice. This character will not be included. By default it is the last character in the string. If we omit this value, the last character will also be included. That means because the index is start from 0, that means the number of characters are one less in counting. Step is how much we are going to add to current index to reach the index. Kitne steps hum aage ya peeche jana cha rahe hain, wo step pe depend karta hai. We can specify two parameters to use a default value of a step, which is 1. This will be include all characters between start and stop inclusive. When we take the step 1, that means we are taking all characters of the string, but when we change the step value, the characters will skip or jump within the string. A string variable start and stop. Free code. Suppose I have taken a variable free code and the string is free code can. Free code can two is 2:2. That means it will start from second position, that is 0, 1, 2. From first E, it will start and take up to the 7th character. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it will take up to the 7th, 2 to 8th character. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it will take EE code. Then next free code comes 0, 3. Then it will take a first 3 character of the variable of the string, that is free. Then we take 0, 4, then it will take free 4 character. When we take 4:7, then it will take a character from 4th position to 7th position. 4th position to 6th position, that is called. One less, it's take always one less in counting. Free code 4:8. 4th position is C and 8th position is 7. So it will take 4. This way we can extract the string variable value from by using different value of the start and step. Start and step and stop. Notice that if the value parameter goes beyond the valid range of the indices, the slice will be still be presented. This is how the creator of Python implemented this feature of the string slicing. अब देखिए यहाँ पर 8:12 ले रहे हैं तब भी कैंप आ रहा है और 8:13 ले रहे हैं तब भी कैंप आ रहा है क्योंकि इसमें 12 करेक्टर हैं तो 13 हम लेंगे तो भी वही आएगा और वो एरर नहीं देगा. If we customize the step, we will jump from one index to the next according to this value. Free code camp. When we write 0, 9, 2, so it will start from 0 position, that means F, and step is 2, and up till 9th character, it will take value by adding 2 in the starting index. So 0 ke baad aaya 1, 2, so 2 position pe E hai, and then added 2 more, then C, then D, then C, और यहाँ तक 9 character पूरा हो गया, and it's that end on the 9th character, that means it will give you F, E, C, D, C. Free code camp 2, 10, 3, 10 correct, up to 10 correct, 9 characters, it will take 3 steps. So E, 2 is the E, फिर इसके बाद O, फिर इसके बाद C. तो इस तरह से step jump करेगा. अब यहाँ पाया 1, 12, 4. 1, 12 means start position is second position and 12th is the last position, and 4th means step, that means first position is R, then step O, then step 4 A. So it will take row, and in same way when we start this 4 A 2, then it will take on 4th position is C, and 2 means C, and then 2 means D, or up to 8 character, so 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, E tak aayega, so it will take C, D. Isi tarah se saare ye karenge. We can also use negative step to go from right to left. Ab right to left ke liye kya hoga? The last position is 10th and starting position is 2. And minus 1 means it will read the last character first. So it will take 2 step lega, 10 character tak lega, 2 step lega. So start karega M se, phir iske baad lega A, C, D, E, C, E, D, O, C, E. 10 characters lega left se, right se, aur दूसरे तक स्टेप तक दूसरे वैल्यू तक लेगा. 10 करेक्टर से स्टार्ट करेगा. तो 10 करेक्टर हमारा कहाँ है? एम पे. 10 मीन्स 11th पोजीशन. 10 मीन्स 11th पोजीशन और एंड पोजीशन स्टार्टिंग मीन्स 2 पोजीशन. 2 मीन्स ई पोजीशन. सो इट विल रीड द होल string from M to E. इस जगह से इस जगह तक इसको पढ़ेगा. It will read this string in reverse order. When we say 11-4 minus 2. Minus 2 means the step is minus 2. So 11 means P. P से start करेगा. 2 step लेगा. A लेगा. फिर E लेगा. फिर O लेगा. और कहाँ तक start करेगा? 4th position. 4th means 5th position तक. तो 5th position C है हमारी. तो ये इस तरह से ये ले लेगा. इसी तरह और भी करेगा. एंड वी कैन ओमिट अ पैरामीटर टू यूज इट्स डिफॉल्ट वैल्यू. इवन वी कैन ओमिट द पैरामीटर. सो हाउ वी ओमिट द कोरेस्पोंडिंग कोलन इफ यू ओमिट द स्टार्ट स्टॉप और बोथ. अब कैसे ओमिट करते हैं? हियर आई ओमिट द स्टार्ट पोजीशन एंड एंड पोजीशन इज 8. सो इट विल टेक अ फ्री कोड अप टू 8 कैरेक्टर. डिफॉल्ट एंड एंड स्टेप. So start from 4th position and end is default, so it will take whole right character. It will take whole left and it will take whole right characters up till 'cam', up till the end of the string. The next is default start. Default start is 0 and 8-2 means step is 2. So default start is F, then step E, then C, then D, up to what? Up to the 8th character. So it will take F, E, C, D. Default stop. It's not given a stop position. So and step is 3. And the start position is 4, that means C. Step 3 means E aega aur fir uske baad M aega. So stop nahi diya hai to puri string mein jahan tak step chalega wahan tak wo read kar lega. Free code cam. Start end nahi diya hai, minus 2 diya hai to right se wo padhna shuru karega. P fir A fir E fir O फिर E, फिर R. लेफ्ट से माइनस टू स्टेप करके पढ़ेगा और स्टार्ट और एंड नहीं दिया गया है. फ्री कोड स्टार्ट एंड नहीं दिया, माइनस वन करेंगे तो पूरे स्ट्रिंग को वो रिवर्स कर देगा. और जनरली रिवर्स करने के लिए स्ट्रिंग को यही सिंटैक्स यूज करते हैं, कोलन कोलन माइनस वन. द कोलन कोलन इज डिनोटिंग दैट देयर इज नो स्टार्ट एंड एंड पोजिशन ऑफ द स्ट्रिंग. F string. In Python 3.6 more recent version we can use a type of a string called F string that help us format our string much more easier. The define a F string, we just add F before the string or double quotes, then within the string we surround the variable or expression with a curly bracket and then replace this value in a string and we run the program. For example, first name is Nora and favorite language is Python. Print F, hi, I am first name, I am learning favorite language. So output will be, hi, I am Nora, I will learn Python. Here we have an example where we calculate the value expression and replace the result in the string. Now using the numeric example, print F value multiplied by 2 is value into 2. This will give 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. So this is very easy to format your string by using fstring. Then replace a string when we run the program. Free code is free code cam. Print f free code cam dot lower. So whole string which is in caps lock convert into lower class. String method. A string have a method which represent a common functionality that has been implemented by Python developer. So we can use it in our program directly. They are very helpful to perform some common operations. This is the general syntax called the string method. A string variable, method and arguments. For example, free code camp equals to free code camp and we can write free code camp variable dot capitalize. That means all character will be in capital. The first character will be on capital. Then free code can count C. You have given C, so it will count 2, because in free code cam there are 2 C. Free code cam find E, it will count 2. It should be a 3. And free code cam index P. P is 11. Achha, it's giving the position of first occurrence of E. This is on second position and P is for index means 11th position. Find first E ko find kar raha, second position pe. And then free code camp is AL num. Ye number hai ki nahi hai. So free code camp is alphanumeric. If you ask it is alphanumeric, then it is giving true. Then free code camp is alpha true. Free code camp is decimal false. क्योंकि इसमें नंबर नहीं है. Then free code cam is identifier true. Identifier means variable name. Free code cam is lower, so it will give for false, because in free code cam you have given the capital letter whole in string. Free code cam. Then decimal false, digit false, identifier true, is lower false, is numeric false, is printable true, print to ho raha hai, is space false because there is no space in a string, is title false, is upper false because the whole character is not in upper case. So free code cam is dot lower. When you say lower, then it will convert whole string into lower. Is strip, L strip F. So F se free code cam mein se F ko hata dega. L R strip P, when you say write, the P hata dega, then it will truncate P. Free code cam replace E with A, so it will replace whole free E into A. Then free code cam split C, तो C पर split करेगा, तो free code पे C हटाएगा और M पर ले लेगा, तो C पे split कर देगा. Free code cam swap case. Swap case means बड़ा हो तो छोटा कर दो, छोटा हो तो बड़ा कर दो. तो free code cam में C बड़ा था तो उसको छोटा कर दिया, और सब जो छोटे थे उसको बड़ा कर दिया. Free code cam title. So when you say title, then first character will be on capital. Free code cam upper. It will convert whole string into upper. To learn more about Python method, I would recommend reading this article from the Python documentation. All string methods return copies of a string. They do not modify the string because the string are immutable in Python. तो इस तरह से आप अपने कोई भी क्विज को ये सारी चीज़ें पढ़ करके इजीली सॉल्व कर सकते हैं और ये फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं कि लास्ट पोजीशन जो होती है वो नंबर ऑफ काउंट ऑफ करेक्टर इज वन लेस बिकॉज इट इज स्टार्ट फ्रॉम ज़ीरो. सो दिस इज़ ऑल टुडे व्यूअर्स. इफ यू वांट टू आस्क एनी क्वेश्चन देन प्लीज़ कमेंट इन द वीडियो. And please subscribe my channel and follow my all social media link. Please join the Telegram channel. The link is given in the description. Thank you.